Hey guys, it's me CodaFreddy0000 here, and welcome back to another PVZ Battlegrounds Hero Showcase. And today we're going to be doing the Cabbage-Pult and the Conehead zombie. Let's get right into it. Okay, so here are some stats with the Cabbage-Pult. Now he has 100 health, he costs 40 coins and 2 diamonds, costs a little bit more than the walnut. His speed is 16, his armor he starts with a 0, his max armor is 50, his weapons and abilities is the cabbage launcher. Alright, it says, the cabbage pull has learned the art of explosive cabbages. Fire rockets at zombies which deal splash damage and knock them back slightly. So that's what it says. Okay, so here are the stats for the Conehead zombie. The Conehead zombie has 100 health, he costs 40 coins and 2 diamonds, a little bit more than the screen door zombie. Speed is 16, the armor starts with a 0, the max armor is 50, his weapons and abilities is the brain launcher. Okay, so it says, the Conehead zombie shoots brain rockets which deal splash damage. So that's what that says for the Conehead zombie. Now, let's go to the reviews. Okay, so we're going to be reviewing the Conehead. The Conehead has 4 rockets in the clip, and the rockets each do 25 damage, as well, and they do have some knockback. And also, if the rockets, if you do get it, ending up getting hit by your own rockets, it'll do 10 damage to you, so keep that in mind. The reload takes about 1.8, each rocket takes about 1.8 seconds to reload, so if you're reloading all 4 rockets, it will take 7.2 seconds to reload. So that's something to keep in mind. So yeah, if I keep doing damage, as you can see, you'll keep doing 25 and it won't get launched back. And sometimes you do have the intention of like damaging them through walls. And as you can see, it's taking a little bit to reload 2 rockets. It's the freaking noise. I don't know why I hear that noise a lot, but also the rockets do have some destruction, which is pretty cool. Okay, if it will work. I think that's pretty cool, but it's not the point. The point is of how good the character is. And if I, oh yeah, and sometimes the rockets will do more damage than they usually used to. Wow, that was brutal. But yeah, that's the Conehead zombie. He's pretty good. He's a pretty good demolition class. And keep hearing that noise, but he's a pretty good demolition class. And now we're gonna be moving on to the Cabbage-Pult. Okay, so we're gonna be reviewing the Cabbage-Pult. So the Cabbage-Pult has 4 rockets, and it shoots pretty slow, as you can see. So this is similar to the Conehead. The rockets will do 25 damage for splash and for direct hits. And they have a little bit of knockback in it, so you know, it's similar to the Conehead. And the reload will take, each rocket would take about 1.8 seconds to reload. And in total, if you're going to reload all 4 rockets, it will take 7.2 seconds to reload. So if I shoot this test subject right here with the rocket, as you can see, it does 25 damage and he got knocked back a little bit. You can see he gets launched. Sometimes you do have an intention of launching him like up there. Wait, where the freak did he go? Oh, he's still there. He disappeared. That was funny. But he was behind there. But yeah, that's what the cabbage will do. He has a cabbage launcher. They have 4 rockets in the clip. And they each do 25 damage. So if you get all hits, it'll do 100 damage in total. Yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Oh, just to let you know, the gameplay with the Cabbage-Pult, it's the best gameplay I got. But the zombies did win. It was capture the flag, and they did get 3 flags. We got none because my team sucked. But it was the best I've done with Cabbage-Pult, because a lot of recording did fail. I'm trying to record for the Cabbage-Pult. Conehead was also successful. Well, it's gonna be on the same map. Both of those characters are gonna be on the same map. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy it, and goodbye.